really quickly before the video starts, I just wanted to say a quick thank you for 16,000 subscribers. On top of that, I also wanted to let you guys know that I am going to be using my Blue Yeti again coming soon. I'm just waiting for the new cord to come. It'll probably be about like a week or so because I'm cheap and I didn't order the expedited shipping because it's like $10 more for a $2 cord. so it'll probably be a little bit longer, but we will try to get that out soon. Anyways, guys, again, thank you for 16,000, and I'm just going to skip forward until when this bug is shown. Alrighty, guys, now to get into basically what this bug actually is. So I really quickly just went and gave myself all the items in the game that I want, at least. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to show you how to basically do this. It's super, super easy, like literally requires like no skill at all. I don't know if this has been known for a while. I don't think so. But basically, how this works is if you're in the bush as Rengar and you leap onto a turret, it applies the Q damage. So see how a normal auto attack does 287, but a Q auto attack will do 557 or 376. So basically an extra 100 to an extra 250 damage per auto attack on a leap. I actually haven't tested. I'm going to really quickly test if it works with your ulti. You obviously wouldn't want to do that. Yeah, okay. So yeah, it does actually work with your ultimate too. So I just wanted to show that to you guys really quick. So that can help in split push situations. If you're not sure if you're going to be able to get the turret or not, or in situations where, let's say, you're pushing top lane and you're on this side and you're against an enemy and you can only attack the turret every so often, in that case, that would actually be a really, really good place to use that. So I just wanted to show you guys that really quick. Since this video is almost 10 minutes, I'm just going to stretch it out to 10 minutes. That way you guys get to see the ads. But anyways, have a great day. Just kidding. But anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I'm sorry if you already knew this, but I thought that was actually really cool, and I hadn't seen it before today. Just so you know, it only really works on this turret if you're on the blue side, and this turret if you're on the red side. But again, it's just one of those little things where, and by the way, you can see that the regular cube does not work on the turret. See? Cube. Doesn't do any damage. So I just thought that was one of those little things that gives you a minute advantage that'll probably help you out quite a bit. But anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the little quick video, and I hope that you have a wonderful day. See you later.
Hey, what up, boys? We're going to start doing outros again. I know it's been ages. I think we did it like once in the video, but it doesn't matter. I'll get Cole to do the next one. I know my voice isn't YouTube-friendly, but if you see any videos that you like, click them. Very educational content on this channel. The subscribe button, please hit that as well. And please turn on the bell. YouTube is just being way too stupid. And sometimes our videos don't get into your sub box, which is absolutely silly. So if you click that bell icon, it actually helps a lot. Also, want to thank you for 16k subscribers. It's honestly crazy how we've grown a small channel, 200 subscribers, one-shotting I'm a Cutie Pie to 16k, and it's all thanks to you guys. When we take breaks, there's still those fans that still hold on to the channel and still are with us, and it's all my fault, boys. I had some real life problems, but we are going to be doing consistent uploads. There's going to be a new upload tomorrow. Stay tuned for that, and thank you so much, boys. Take it easy. Love you all.